This is Connie. Connie's a Penobscot 14. I built her in 2019, going into 2020. And I chose this design by Arch Davis because I was looking for a boat with some old-fashioned lines. I grew up around boats in England, and old working boats, fishing boats. And I wanted to build a boat, and that was a decision I came to 20 years ago. And I was going to get a plywood kit from Chesapeake Lightcraft, and a good friend of mine who was a boat carpenter said, "You don't want to do that. You can't believe how much you're going to enjoy just planing some wood. Get some real wood, not something you're just going to stitch together." And so I waited, and I decided to build this boat. And I have to say, it's been a lot of pleasure building it. I really have enjoyed learning to use a plane and a saw, some power tools, because I hadn't been a carpenter at all before. And I'm pleased with the way she came out. She has these good old-fashioned lines.